This is professional wrestler and actor Shad Gaspard. He lived between 1981 and 2020. He was one half of the tag team Crime Time with JTG. Now, tragically, he was killed when he got caught in a strong rip current while swimming in Venice Beach, California. His final act was ensuring that his young son was rescued before he was pulled under the water. He died a hero. That's just beautiful.